First, let me say thank you to the Garden State Bar Association for the prestigious Oliver Randolph Award for Community Service. It is an honor to be recognized by such an esteemed group of individuals and individuals who are making a difference in the community throughout the state of New Jersey and across this nation. Being the mayor of Camden, I can tell you that it is an honor and a privilege to serve and to serve in the city of my birth. I am a lifelong member of Camden, and I believe in the great possibilities of our children, youth, and families. And so I strive in this endeavor to make our city a better place, and one that is portrayed nationally, not for being the most dangerous city or the most impoverished, but for the greatness that resides here and the resilience of our people. Oliver Randolph, as you know, was the first African-American admitted to the New Jersey Bar. He also was one of the first African-Americans to serve in the New Jersey General Assembly back in 1922, as well as sponsoring legislation on anti-lynching laws in our state. And so as I look at his life and his life's work and him being a civil rights leader, I certainly stand on the shoulders of a great giant, someone who was a trailblazer in our state and created opportunities for other African-Americans to serve. I have to give credit to my grandmother, Hazel Peoples, who took on the role of being my second mother when my parents were tragically killed in 1976. And my grandmother impressed upon me the importance of education, making sure that not only I graduated high school, but that I went on to college and graduated as a first generation college student coming out of the Red and the people's family. I don't know where I would be if it were not for her love and her influence and her leadership in our household. Service is the rent you pay for room on the serve. I would also expand that statement to say, to whom much is given, much is required. And so because I've been blessed not only by my family, but certainly the community at large, I feel compelled and obligated to give back to the community that has given so much to me. And I'm compelled and I'm very deliberate in getting our message out there that great things come from the city of Camden, because I know that not only my life, but others have emanated from the city and have gone on to do great things. The high point of my career, in my opinion, really is serving as mayor. Camden is the reason why I got involved in politics in the first place. My family, and particularly my father, Ronald Eugene Red, instilled in me and other family members back in 1976 that Camden was going to come back and experience a rebirth and revitalization, and therefore we should not leave the city like so many others that migrated out. And so, you know, we continue to strive around the issues of education and public safety, making our city a safer community, but also working with our education system to create opportunities for our young people to grow, to learn, and to thrive. When I think about the theme, inspiring excellence and celebrating service, I think about what we're trying to teach our young people. We want them to strive for excellence in everything that they do. They are talented beyond their imaginations, and I know that they are going to be the city's leaders and prominent business stakeholders, and they want what we all want, an opportunity for the American dream, an opportunity to excel. They say that women often get involved in politics to change the world, and that is true indeed. We want to make a difference in our community, and I hope to see more women stepping up and running for public office in the near future. When we reflect back to, you know, Oliver Randolph and all of the things that he stood for, along with our civil rights leaders, to create opportunities for integration and so that we have equality and social justice, you know, we must continue the struggle and not forget those that have gone before us, for we certainly stand on their shoulders, but there is so much work that needs to be done in order to empower the African American community so that we can all experience and enjoy and improve quality of life. To the members of the Garden State Bar Association, the work that you do in the legal profession and mentorship and the scholarships that you'll be awarding this evening speak to our legacy of service and inspiring others and creating pathways to opportunity and success for the next generation. To my family and friends, I want to say thank you for the love and the support that you have given me throughout the years, particularly while I've been serving as the mayor of Camden, and a special shout out to the Camden West Wing. We can change Camden.